YouTube. It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang. God is Kanye. Without further ado, make sure you like and subscribe and comment down below for more music you would like me to react to. Like I said, I don't care if it's your music, a friend's music, some upcoming artist that's trying to make it. Let me know so I can react to it. And let's get straight to it. Hey, hold on, y'all. Loud ass fire truck. Yo, this album is very heart-touching, you feel what I'm saying? I ain't even gonna lie to you. I feel like I done did, I went to church 3 times listening to this song. I mean, listen to this album.
Be the same when you call on Jesus' name. Listen to the words I'm saying. Jesus, save me now, I'm saying. And I know God is the force that picked me up. I know Christ is the fountain
okay.
That fills my cup.
Damn.
Every man, every woman, there is freedom from addiction. Jesus, you have my soul. Sunday service on a roll.
Hey.
All my idols, let them go. All the demons, let them know. This submission, not a show. This is my eternal soul. This my kids, this the crib. This my wife, this my life. This my God-given right. Thank you, Jesus.
Damn.
That's what God is.
Y'all really got no words to say.
That's what God
you guys said this shit really touching home. That's it. Yo, like I say, yo, these songs be feeling like it's a minute and 40. In a minute and 40 songs to be feeling like 30 seconds, but I can't lie, I was probably into the song so much that the song go by faster, but I was really fucking with it. Like I said, this song actually, like I said, and I'm gonna keep saying that, it touched home for a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Low-key made me rethink about my situations and my actions and my thoughts before doing them, and if it happened, what can I do to avoid it next time type junk. I ain't trying to get personal on y'all, but like that's how I felt after this song, you feel what I'm saying? And like I said, a lot of people say Kanye this, that, and the third, but here go a song and here go an album that got nothing to do with drama, him dissing anybody. This just him keeping it real with God, like preaching out to God, and he taking y'all along with us. It's like he's the preacher preaching and we in the audience giving our money inside the Lord, the thing that they want the money from, and we sipping the wine and the cookie or cracker or whatever you want to call it. You know I'm slow, so I don't go to church no more, so